Okay, I think it's me. This is not how it was meant to be. Welcome back to The Bliss of Painting. Lovely to see you all. If this is your first time here, please allow me to extend a personal welcome for you to either just sit back and enjoy the show or get your paintbrushes and your paints and paint along each show. I'll show you how to put some wonderful masterpieces right here on canvas or canvas wall. And if you've been here before, please allow me to thank you for inviting me back for another good old painting show. So let's just get straight into it. I've got a few different colours here, which you will see across the screen right now. While they're showing, while the colours are presenting themselves, or the colours that you need, if that makes any sense. Let me show you what I've got here. I've got two pieces of cardboard which I've just glued together, and with some canvas roll. But you can use a canvas if you want to, any size is okay. And I've done the edges here and like a cross here with parchment tape or paper tape. Basically, I want to make it so it looks like a nice window. I wouldn't recommend using sellotape for this because otherwise it won't stick as easily onto the canvas one. There is a chance that you might actually have some of the paint seep into these edges here, and I've pressed them down very, very firmly. So, yeah, they're not going anywhere. So, there we go. So let's just get straight into this. Let's have some fun. So basically what I'm going to do is, first of all, I'm going to take some yellow, a bright yellow, or just yellow. I'm just going to coat our brush here. Bottom here, should we have a sun? Yeah, let's have a sun. So for that, I'm going to take some more of this tape. I'm going to take two pieces. Stick them together, just like that. Let's create a half circle. There we are. Doesn't have to be perfect. And just smacking on there. Let me use the handle of the scissors here, just to make sure it's firmly pressed in. There we are. That's nice. All right. You see. And now let's just go to the bottom here. I'm just going to simply do a bit, some layer at a time of each of our colours. Let's go here. And I'm just going to go here to where the tape is. Don't be afraid to really smacking in if you have to. Really let out your anger. This is a nice simple painting I thought we'd do today. I also want to give a shout out to my good friend Josh, also known as JK Tiger. He is a massive fan of this series. So if you're watching this, Josh, I hope you are doing well. And maybe you could even, like, one day do a video where you paint along. You never know. You never know. Whatever you want. You don't need to worry too much about blending because we've got the tape here. So don't be afraid to just, like, put the orange on. Let's go here. And just blending it all together. All right, our painting has had a chance to dry with some assistance by fanning it a little bit. Now it's ready to go. Now, you might be wondering, Shay, what about the sun? Well, if you have done your tape at the start, of course you don't have to. You don't have to add a sun. But if you've done it, then you should be able to just take a palette knife, scrape it out, and hopefully, make sure it's clean. You should be able to just put it out, and look at that. Isn't that beautiful? Such an easy way to make a lovely little sun. So let's have some fun. Let's have some fun and just make some nice little hills. this is also kind of like an experiment episode, time-wise. I'm going to do this in real time. If you prefer it in real time, feel free to let me know, or if you would prefer the edited shortcut version, don't be afraid to let me know. Okay. That looks nice. Very nice. Okay. My blush, clean in my blush. Beating the devil out of it. Alright, I'm going to take, excuse me for a second. For the time being. At least it's not like... Okay, this I will need a palette knife for. This is just a number 3 palette knife. But you can use other palette knives also. You could use metal ones. You can use plastic ones here. They're nice and cheap. You can even, if I can find them... I'm sure they have to be here somewhere. There they are. You can even use builder's scraping knives if you want to. Whatever you desire. Whatever you want. But actually, let's use one of those, actually. Yeah. Yeah, let's show you. You know, maybe this tree's passed away. Maybe because it is. Careful. Hope this goes well. That'll keep it out. Absolutely gorgeous. I hope you've enjoyed this episode, everyone. Let me give you another quick look. Yeah, there we go. There we are. Now it's ready. You can just remove the tape there later when it's fully dry and you will have a lovely, lovely painting. I hope you've enjoyed this episode. Again, shout out to Josh, JK Tiger, and I shall see you very soon. Goodbye.
We have beef!
Yeah, we have beef! Do you want beef?
Yeah, come on! Where's the beef?
All right, then! So we have one...